Hello and welcome to this video tutorial from Computergaga.com. And in this video, we will look at how you convert uppercase text to lowercase in your Word document. So I have a Word document on screen, which is an article I've written on embedding fonts in PowerPoint. And at some point, I am imagining that I've made a typo. I've probably pressed the caps lock by mistake. And what it has done is resulted in these four words in uppercase. What I would like to do is to convert those into lowercase quickly and easily. So to do that, all I need to do first of all is to highlight the words in question. And on your home tab, we have our change case button sitting there in your font group. Now I'm demonstrating this in Word 2013, but that button can be found in the same place in 2007 and in 2010 also. And I can simply go to lowercase and it will convert it. Doesn't matter how much text you select, it could be one word, it could be a whole paragraph or a couple of paragraphs, and that will convert your text to what you wish. So this tutorial looked at converting uppercase to lowercase, but I'm sure you noticed that if I highlight another piece of text for a demonstration, you can convert it to any case. You can convert it into uppercase, where you could have capitalized each word like you would the names of people and objects and places. And also you've got the classic centum case if it is a whole paragraph. So the first line of a sentence would appear in capital. And that is how we can change case in Word. I hope you find this tutorial useful. Please check out some of our other tips at computergaga.com.